Yeah. If she did, then we would. She knows. It's fine. Well, that's the thing. We're going to emphasize.
Physical and mental toughness very evident in this. Here's the field of competition in this men's 3000m steeplechase. Jesus Escarino of Parkside, Alex Schunk of Wheaton, Patrick Weisberger of North Central, Griffin Brunk of Chicago, and Hoffman of North Central, Cameron Harvey of North Central, Garrett Boggs of Wheaton, Evan Jim of Chicago, Alex Parlett of North Central, Pokar of the Thunder, Justin Ivory and Luke Rustad, and Brent Schultz, all of Bethel, and Matthew Hatchlick of the North Central Cardinals. Second call, women's 4x4. First call, men's 4x4. And this is the favorite, Jesus Escarino of Parkside. Jesus Escarino. Bearing the rest of the field to answer to his ruthless and arrogant pace. Yeah. Fastest time in the country in this event, 32.9 by Henry Laley, a senior for the Aggies of Texas A&M. Here are some results of events previously run. Women's 800 meters, in fifth place was Wesley of Bethel, in fourth Hickey of UC, in third Cotta of North Central, the runner-up Grant of Chicago, and your winner with a time of 217.05, Kayla McDonald of the Maroons of Chicago. Results of the men's 1500 meters. In third place was Thompson of Wheaton, and fourth Sabat of North Central, and third Youth of North Central, and second Crane of North Central. And the winner, the time of 354.7, Zach Haskins of Bethel. Haskins of Bethel, the winner of the men's 1500 meters. Roughly 600 meters remain for Jesus Escalino of the Rangers of Parkside. Finals of the men's 100 meter dash. In fifth place was Romeo of Chicago. In fourth, Jose Hughesley of the Thunder. In third, Darcy of Wesleyan. The runner-up, Sailor of Bethel. And your champion with a time of 10.97. Demetrios Rosalera. Rosalera of the Chicago Maroons, champion of the 100-meter dash. And here is the bell lap for Jesus Escalino. Results of the women's 100 meter dash. In fifth place, Herman of Wesleyan. In fourth, Hopkins of Parkside. And third, Olson of North Central. The runner up, Joyner of Wesleyan, and your champion with a time of 12.42. Elena Ainsley of North Central. Ainsley of North Central, the winner of the women's 100 meters. Here is our champion in the men's 3000m steeplechase, Jesus Escalino, with a superbly planned and executed race. In the men's 3000m steeplechase.
Yeah.